Police and local sources have revealed that a bus explosion, which occurred in central Mali on Thursday, has left 11 people dead and injured at least 53 other persons. According to officials, the bus was struck by an explosive device on the road between Bandi Agara and Gondaka in the Mopti area of the country in the early afternoon of Thursday, exploding in a massive fireball. Mausa Hosseini of the local Bandi Agara Youth Association said, "We have just transferred 9 bodies to the clinic and it is not over yet," adding that the bodies all belong to civilians. The police officer who spoke on condition of anonymity and other local sources gave a provisional toll of 11 dead, adding that many others are seriously injured. The Central Mali region is known as a hotbed for roaming armed groups who carry out jihadist violence against civilians and soldiers. Among the jihadist weapons of choice are mines and improvised explosive devices known as IEDs, which can explode on impact or be detonated remotely. A report by MINUSMA, the UN mission in Mali, discovered that as of 31st August 2022, mines and IEDs had led to the deaths of 72 persons. According to the report, most of the victims were soldiers, while more than a quarter were civilians. Last year, 103 people had been killed and 297 been injured by IEDs and mines. Mali has for long been struggling with jihadist insurgency that has claimed thousands of lives and forced hundreds of thousands to flee from their homes. Chioma Njoku, Top Accolade News, Africa.